taken over the police station. The law is gone and it is on its own. And if you're looking for...
Can't get her out alone. Quickly, follow me. I'll show you. Here, quickly. I am so sorry. Please forgive me. They made me lure you in here. Save yourselves.
Don't let it get me.
No choice. They have my daughter. Please don't kill me. She needs me. They made me do this. There was nothing I could do. Don't kill me. Those bandits kidnapped my daughter and threatened to kill if I don't cooperate. Please save her. She's all I have left.
Yes.
Who knows what those pigs are doing to her? They have her in a warehouse by the pier. Everything I own is there. They took it all. Tell her I love her, and I'm waiting for her in the place where we agreed to meet.
stop. Any closer and we'll shoot. No one gets through. We give you nothing. No food, nothing. Get the fuck out of here! Kill them all! They're all probably fucking infected.
What do we got here?
Send you? Then he must be okay. I lost all hope when they caught me. Oh, I'm so happy he made it. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
The way there is flooded. We have to get rid of that water. We need to close the valves and raise the floodgates to lower the water level. Will you help me, friends?
I'll give her a shot.
Let's get to work then. You have to open the valves so I can drain the sluices. Otherwise, the sewage level ain't going down. Ka! Ka! Ta!
Can't hurt to look. disgusting.
I love the smell of napalm in the morning.
Maybe there's something I can use.
Damn, I'm good.
Well, what do we got here?
Hey, it's good to see some new faces. If you made it, maybe there's more survivors out there, eh?
Everything all right? You look like you've been through the bloody ringer. Everything all right?
Came through the sewers? Well, that means those things can get through that way as well.
I hope that the barricades hold.
There must be hundreds of them out there. More and more keep joining them.
Whose idea was it to blow up all the bridges?
Blowing the bridges was the only thing to do. It was the only way to keep out the infection.
Yes, they can't get in, but we can't get out.
I'm sure the man knows what he's doing. I'm sure there's an emergency plan in place. He's not a stupid man.
What do we do when we run out of food?
The entire place is shaking. You feel
that? Barricaded the entire building. And for now, it's secure. But if those things force their way in...
Goddamn bandits. They're sitting inside that market on a bloody mountain of food. Maybe we can strike a deal with them.
5 people died. Seems like a high goddamn price for a case of canned soup.
There's got to be a way.
Here's an idea. Why don't you shut the fuck up and let people who know what they're doing do it?
Somebody's daughter or...
Everything secured.
Lock up tight. No way those things are getting in here.
I just need some time to shut my eyes. I haven't slept since this all started.
It's that moaning, that screaming. Listen to them. I'm not sure I can take much more of this.
The people are depending on us. We've got to hold it together.
I don't think I can.
Maybe there's something I can use.
The mayor better know what he's doing.
He screws this up and I won't be donating a dime for him next time.
It's over.
Fucking freaks. Any kind of loud noise attracts them.
You think these barricades are strong enough?
We can't sit in here forever. Everything's going to hell.
Go, get some rest. Close your eyes. For we're safe now.
So what's the plan? Somebody must have a goddamn plan.
What the hell?
Who in God's name are you, and how the hell did you get inside here? You're here to find food and medicine. Well, I'm sorry, but that's impossible. Our supplies are limited, and we need everything we have. That's all I have to say to you for now. People are waiting on me, and I have things to do.
That asshole just said the exact same thing those motherfuckers at the police station did.
Things go to shit, and it's every fuckwit for himself.
300 families. The flushest motherfuckers in the city. It's just like New Orleans. As long as they got theirs, who gives a shit if the ghetto burns?
And they're just playing for their own team. And I think it's about time we did the same.
What are you saying?
I'm saying that we have to find that guy on the radio.
And the lifeguard? We promised to help.
Oh, fuck the lifeguard, man. If not for him, we wouldn't be stuck here like this.
Make the call.
Jin, are you there?
Yes, I'm here. Were you able to get anything?
We're calling it off. Come get us at the sewer exit.
Wait, what are you planning to do?
Look, if we're gonna survive, we need to get the hell out of here. No one here is gonna help us.
We're supposed to be the ones helping. We're the only ones who can. I couldn't help my father, but I can help the others.
Jin, listen. The best way to help everyone is to find that guy from the radio. He's the only one who understands what's going on. We're only wasting our time here.
I promised I would get those people food and medicine, and I will, with or without your help. We're staying with the plan, or I'm taking the car and you're on your own.
You won't make it without us, doll. You know it's true. And if you leave us here without transportation, we're not gonna make it either.
No one's going to make it if we don't help them.
The girl is right.
What do you want to do, Jin? It's up to you.
I want to supply everyone. The resort, the church, the police station.
The motherfuckers at the police station? Are you kidding me?
We'll supply everyone but the police station. Those assholes can fend for themselves. Then we'll find the voice from the radio. Agreed?
I'll be at the sewer exit. Over and out.
So much blood.
Can't hurt to look.
All our food. What am I supposed to tell these people? Damn. That's all our food. What am I supposed to tell these people?
can we do?
We have to hold on and trust the man knows what he's doing.
If we don't get some help and get it soon, people are gonna start to panic.
Just hang on, stay calm, and help will arrive.
Maybe we should stay put right here.